Find it. Nice. I'll move there. Waypoint. Guess I'm gonna go after some earrings. Look them up, mark them real quick. Down by Thieves Landing and Manzito's Post down that way. Hang on a second and I'll mark on the map where she's at. Yeah, that's where she is. Yeah. She's down. Yeah, she's showing on my map because I guess because I've been to her. I don't know. But she's right there. If you look at the map. South of, southeast from McFarland's Ranch and southwest from Thieves Landing, kind of like almost in the middle, closer a little bit to Thieves Landing down there, close to Matika Falls, south of Stillwater Creek and all that stuff. Yep. Gary gonna play again tonight? You know, he's talking about it. Strawberry. Should be something upstairs in the bedroom there. Mind if I leave camp and we lose the session? You're not hunting animals, are you? You're just doing collection, right? There's three people in here now. As soon as I leave this camp, it's probably gonna go haywire. Which I really don't care. Can always. I got all the stuff I wanted to get done with my dailies with the animals. I ain't worried about my trader business stuff. That thing is always there. Especially when I don't want it to be, but it's never there when I want it to be. Uh-oh. Sheriff's office. Okay. Yeah, there's a car downstairs in the sheriff's office. That's what it is. There's also a tarot card. Like, if you go up the long steps, the stairs by the butcher, there's one at the end of their tarot card. All right, dude, I have left camp by a long shot and we still have the session, just the five of us. That's still plenty of animals to be found in that session like this. Who? Yeah. He's really good friends with that guy that just committed. They're like brothers, but not brothers, you know, but they're that close. They talk fondly of each other. Four of us in here still. I can't believe I left camp and it didn't blow up. You know what I mean? Oh snap! Oh, that was sick. I just jumped off a cliff and I hit triangle as I was jumping off the cliff, and me and the horse landed it. I jumped off the horse as I was jumping off the cliff. Yeah, and we both landed without falling. It was sick, dude.